In the zany realm of Doodleland, the cartoon guardians faced a peculiar challenge, an outbreak of disappearing colors. As shades vanished, the world turned grayscale, and laughter dwindled. Captain Sketch, Pixel Princess, and Ink Ninja quickly assembled to investigate. Their quest led them to the elusive Chroma Chameleon, a mischievous villain absorbing all hues. The guardians, armed with rainbow brushes and ink swords, engaged in a whimsical battle. Pixel Princess surrounded the chameleon in a whimsical battle. Pixel Princess surrounded the chameleon in a dazzling pixel vortex, while Captain Sketch unleashed a flurry of vibrant sketches. Ink Ninja, with stealthy grace, dodged and countered with ink blasts. In the climax, the Chroma Chameleon, overwhelmed by the Guardians' united creativity, released the stolen colors. The world of Doodleland erupted in a spectacular burst of hues, and the grateful inhabitants cheered. Captain Sketch declared, "No shade-stealing villain can dim the brilliance of our Doodleland." As the Guardians danced amid the restored colors, they realized that their teamwork and creativity were the true magic. With the sun setting over Doodleland, Pixel Princess remarked, "In every stroke and splash, we bring joy and harmony, the cartoon guardians."